Middle avoids the big power early on, but Malkin gets in tight. Good job to Ritter. Safe in by the two division champ.
There's a right hand for Malkin and a shot.
He's going to the weaker side.
There's a lower kick that puts down Malkin.
That was tricky. Stuck him with the jab. Followed it up with a kick. Knee to the body.
To Ritter.
Crafty with his leg control. Ooh, nice little foot trip right there for Malkin.
Big right hand. Trying to tire out Malkin. There's a couple of right hands that...
How much time did he spend focusing on his weight loss and not necessarily his...
Well, the Ritter has made some adjustments, you could tell. He's been working very hard. There's a nice shot on the inside by the champion in De Ritter. Here comes Malkin, though. Malkin throws with a reckless abandon.
Yeah, no, it's not reckless. Right? Footwork's putting him in the position. He only needs one.
Looking to cut off the circle. Big right hand there by Malkin. But De Ritter has been able to find success with that push kick, as you mentioned.
Hold it with that wizard.
Been working at the Hammers gym to help him.
That's the second time he's thrown that big right jab. That seems to be.
Oh, couple of right hands by him coming out for De Ritter. A knee on the inside. Here comes Malkin.
So hard to take Malkin down as he blitzes forward section.
De Ritter tried to put his frame on me.
Oh,
goes to a single leg.
Shoots it inside the single. Anatoly sprawls heavy. RDR, yep, he's able to turn him over, but he kicks the legs. I don't think Anatoly wants to play on the ground with De Ritter. Nope.
That's why he said he goes, get up immediately, and they will stand up in the center.
Staying with his hands high. I like that body shot thrown by Malkin.
He was clearly aware of the power of Malkin. And now Malkin looking to unload here on De Ritter, but De Ritter staying out of imminent danger.
Ooh. That knee went right up.
Those are two body shots in the last 45 seconds, and then Malkin poured it on. Malkin sensing that he might have De Ritter hurt.
But Anatoly just does a great job of cutting the angles, right?
Instead of going headhunting, he's been going to the body, but he cannot get careless. Ken Malkin,
especially
right
those
hand.
Knees, those knees.
Want some success.
Anatoly's got answers for those. De Ritter needs to come up with a solution to this. Oh, Anatoly ripping to the body. It's tough to deal with somebody who's always in your face. That was a nice shot. Landed by Malkin there. Goes to the body again.
Big right hand there by Malkin. Only the best of the best in the world are invited to one. A shot to the body by Malkin. Malkin looking to pour it on De Ritter.
Anatoly with a dirty boxing, grabbing the head in his high plumb. Oh, one, two. Oh, beautiful big uppercut.
Another shot to the body to try to turn things around as Malkin coming forward.
Oh, Malkin released us.
Just off De Ritter. De Ritter goes for a takedown, sprawling out is Malkin. I'm wondering if Malkin's going to try to do some ground and pound or if he'll elect to
slide in. Going to try to get that knee inside the body and possibly pull guard. Anatoly's wisely following the head of RDR to prevent that from happening. Knees to the head of a grounded opponent under the global rules that are perfectly legal, but RDR gets back into guard, and Anatoly wisely slides out of danger.
He tries to kick him. I think he was just a bit disgruntled. Was Malkin, and De Ritter on his back as he is on,
come on.
The canvas. Coming up slowly. This one is
unbelievable. Anatoly Malkin does the unthinkable there with an embrace of his wife, Anita. An absolutely incredible.
And new undisputed one middleweight and light heavyweight and heavyweight MMA champion of the world. Anatoly Malkin.
So he is a three-division world champion, is Anatoly Malkin. His last eight wins have now been by knockout or TKO. Look at that, the three-division world champion. And he's standing by with our very own, the Dragon, Mitch Chilson.
One championship, my home, Qatar.
You best of the best place. My dream real. My dream real. Three belt champion. Three belt champion. Bro, I'm every day is my coach, my wife. Bro, I'm wake up 4 a.m., 4 p.m. Every day hard work. Every day. People, I'm happy. Какой же я, блядь, красавчик! Let's go!
I know you're not even tired. You never took the stool. You showed incredible conditioning and the absolute heart of a warrior. Anatoly, now, what a great, great show of sportsmanship right here.
Braza, this guy, legend. This guy, best of the best, my opponent. Every day, I'm look forward to this guy. I'm training. 16-0. Bro, two best of the best fighters in the world. This guy, number one. This guy, good father, good family. I'm good. I'm like my family. This guy like your family. This work, bro. I'm like you, I'm speak to you every time. You heart stone, bro. Let's go, brother. No, bro. No, this smile. You, bro, legend. No, this smile.
You can't stop punching me, man. Come, stop on punching.
This, 3-4 punch me. This guy wrestling. No, this guy Thai boxing. One time, whoa, shit, man. This guy good, bro.
I know you can talk all night, but I gotta tell you, you just won $50,000 from Chachri Senior Talk.
Come on. Thank you, Mr. Chachri. One champion, my home. You best of the best box in the world. One champion, lead number один. I'm fighter in the world, number один, number one. Let's go! Ali! Let's go!
Thank you.
Qatar number one! Let's go!
Anatoly, you truly have done the unthinkable. You've been saying it for months that it's history time, it's three belt time. What final message do you have to your friends, family, and all of your fans around the world?
Я хочу сказать огромные слова счастья, благодарности моим братьям. Здесь Рахмет, с Дубая брат прилетел с семьей. Саня, Адам, Макс, пацаны прилетели с Сибири, с Кемерово. Россия, русские, сила! Мы до конца идем всегда. Сибирь, сила! Кузбасс! Роме Путину, Вове Косаухову, губернатору нашему огромное спасибо, Шишкину Алексею Александровичу, Сане Мясоедову, Голден Тим моему клубу, Газголдеру Васе. О,
I want to say thank you to all my family, supporters, friends, and the ones that believed in me in my country. I represent Russia, and I will fight for it until the end. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise and show some love to your middleweight, light heavyweight, and heavyweight MMA champion of the world, Anatoly Malakin!
Anatoly Malakin remains undefeated. You can tell the emotion that he feels. He made history by becoming a three-division world champion, the middleweight, the light heavyweight, and the heavyweight champion of the world. It is Anatoly Malakin who continues in his era of dominance here at ONE Championship as he defeats Renier Deritter in the third round for his middleweight MMA world championship. What a performance by the Russian, and he is only getting better. Boy, oh boy, he just continues to evolve and showcase his brilliance, and obviously he has a lot of respect for that man right near De Ridder, but perfect as a professional. All of his wins have been by finish. I cannot wait to see what is next for that man, Anatoly Malkin, for Rainier De Ridder.